one and all gathered here. I am Mariam Fatima of Class 12A. I now invite our academic head, Tamim Nisha ma'am, Vice Principal Meena Mika ma'am, Event Committee Arumai Selvam sir, Discipline Committee Mona Chadrin sir, Sports Committee Subhash sir, and Academic Coordinator Raja sir. By thanking Almighty through a prayer, let's stand for the prayer.
Neeraarum kadaludutha nilamalinda kelulum seeraarum vadanamena thigal parada kandamidu thekkanamum madisirandha dravidanal thirunaadum tarkasiru piranudalum darikanarum thilagamume அத்திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் நின்ப முறை எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிலமை திறமையந்த செய்ய மறந்து வாழ்த்ததுமே வாழ்த்ததுமே வாழ்த்ததுமே.
I request everyone to sit down. Sometime back we had a first election and seniors voted for their leaders. Today, being the birthday of Kingmaker Kamarajar, we are happy to have the investiture ceremony of our leaders. Kumaraswamy Kamaraj, who is called as Kingmaker, was an Indian independence activist and statesman who rose from the humble beginnings to become a legislator in the Madras Presidency. He built new schools, introduced compulsory education, and provided free meals and free uniform for students. In 1976, he was awarded the Bharat Ratna, India's highest award. Here, I quote by Kamaraj, "Leadership is not a position or a title. It is action and example. Let's all follow this in our life." Now, I request the house master, house mistress for four houses to come up to the stage. Aqua House, Mr. Raja, Mrs. Jayalakshmi. Ignis House, Mr. Arumai Selvam, Mrs. Suganya. Vera House, Mr. Karnakaran, Mrs. Sharmila. Mrs. Sentham. I request all our master and mistress to take their seats. I request our managing trustee sir, Dr. H. Basha sir, to honor our school pupil leader, Dan Basco of 12A.
அனைவருக்கும் மாலை வணக்கம். நீங்கள்லாம் தேர்தலில் ஓட்டு போட்டு தேர்ந்தெடுத்தவங்களுக்கான பதவி பிரமாணம் நான் இங்கே செஞ்சு வைக்கிறேன். ஸோ இந்த பதவி பிரமாணம் செஞ்சு வைக்கிறதுல எனக்கு ரொம்ப மகிழ்ச்சி. இப்போ பதவி பிரமாணத்தை நான் ஆரம்பிக்கிறேன். 12ஆம் வகுப்பு ஆ பிரிவை சார்ந்த டான் பாஸ்கோ எனும்
12ஆம் வகுப்பு ஆ பிரிவை சார்ந்த டான் பாஸ்கோ எனும் நான் ரமணியம் சங்கரா மெட்ரிக் மேல்நிலைப் பள்ளியின் மாணவர்களின் தலைவனாக பதவியேற்று கூறும் உறுதிமொழிகள். நான் மாணவர்களின் தலைவனாக என்னுடைய நடத்தையின் மூலமாகவும் செயல்பாடுகளின் மூலமாகவும் நம் பள்ளி மாணவர்களுக்கு சிறந்த முன்னுதாரணமாக இருப்பேன். நான் என்னுடைய திறன்மைகளை வளர்ப்பதோடு சவால்களை எதிர்கொள்வதில் சிறந்த தலைவனாக திகழ்வேன். நான் பள்ளியில் மாணவர்களின் திறமைகளை உற்சாகப்படுத்தி அவற்றை வெளிக்கொண்டு வருவதில் ஈடுபாடு காட்டுவேன். நான் அனைத்து ஆசிரியர்களுக்கும் முழு ஒத்துழைப்பு தந்து பள்ளியில் நடக்கும் அனைத்து நிகழ்ச்சிகளுக்கும் உறுதுணையாக இருப்பேன். என்னுடைய செயல்பாடுகள் வழக்கத்திற்கு மாறாக ஒழுங்கீனம் செயல்பாடுகளாக கண்டறியப்பட்டால் தேர்தல் குழுவால் எனது பதவி பறிக்கப்படும் என்பதை நான் நன்கு அறிவேன். மேலும் எனது பதவியை நானே முன்வந்து பதவி விலக்குவேன் என்று உறுதியளிக்கிறேன். நன்றி.
இப்போது ஆங்கிலத்தில் ஐ டான் பாஸ்கோ ஆஃப் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் 12
ஐ டான் பாஸ்கோ ஆஃப் 12 ஏ சாலம்லி அஃபர்ம் இன் த நேம் ஆஃப் காட் அண்ட் ப்ராமிஸ் டு பி அன் ஹானஸ்ட் அண்ட் சின்சியர் ஸ்கூல் பியூப்பிள் லீடர் ஆஃப் ரமணியம் சங்கரா மெட்ரிக் ஹையர் செகண்டரி ஸ்கூல். ஐ ஆஸ் த எஸ்பிஎல் பை மை பிஹேவியர் அண்ட் பர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ் வில் செட் அன் எக்ஸாம்பிள் ஃபார் மை ஸ்கூல் மேட்ஸ். ஐ வில் டெவலப் பர்சனல் அண்ட் ப்ரொஃபஷனல் ஸ்கில்ஸ் அண்ட் ஃபேஸ் ஆல் த சேலஞ்சஸ் வித் பியூர் ஸ்போர்ட்ஸ்மேன்ஷிப். ஐ வில் என்கரேஜ் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் டேலண்ட்ஸ். ஐ வில் இன்ஸ்பயர் ஆல் மை ஸ்கூல் மேட்ஸ் அண்ட் மேக் தம் எக்ஸெல். I will support all the teachers in organizing events. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I will also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you. தோற்றாலும் வென்றாலும் நின்றாலே போதும் நம்பிக்கை இருந்தாலே கைகூடும் யாவோ இன்றைய மாணவன் நாளைய மன்னவன் நேற்றினை மாற்றிட நீ
Request our Vice Principal Meenambika Ma'am to honor our Assistant School Pupil Leader Kritika S of 12B.
We now have the Assistant School Pupil Leader Kritika taking her oath. I, Kritika of Standard 12B.
I, S. Kritika of Standard 12B, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere school pupil leader of Ramanyam Shankara Metric High Secondary School. I, as the ASPL, by my behavior and performance will set an example for my schoolmates. I will develop personal and professional skills and face all the challenges with pure sportsmanship. I will encourage students' talents. I will inspire all my schoolmates and make them excel. I will support all the teachers in organizing events. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you.
12th வகுப்பு A பிரிவை சேர்ந்த கீர்த்திகா எனும் நான்
12th வகுப்பு ஆ பிரிவை சார்ந்த கீர்த்திகா என்னும் நான் ரமணியம் சங்கரா மெட்ரிக் மேல்நிலை பள்ளியின் மாணவர்கள் துணைத் தலைவியாக பதவியேற்று கூறும் உறுதிமொழிகள். நான் மாணவர்களின் துணைத் தலைவியாக என்னுடைய நடத்தையின் மூலமாகவும் செயல்பாடுகளின் மூலமாகவும் நம் பள்ளி மாணவர்களுக்கு சிறந்த முன் உதாரணமாக இருப்பேன். நான் என்னுடைய திறமைகளை வளர்ப்பதோடு சவால்களை எதிர்கொள்வதில் சிறந்த தலைவியாக திகழ்வேன். நான் பள்ளி மாணவர்களின் திறமைகளை உற்சாகப்படுத்தி அவற்றை வெளிக்கொணர்வதில் ஈடுபாடு காட்டுவேன். நான் அனைத்து ஆசிரியர்களுக்கும் முழு ஒத்துழைப்பை தந்து பள்ளியில் நடக்கும் அனைத்து நிகழ்ச்சிகளுக்கும் உறுதுணையாக இருப்பேன். என்னுடைய செயல்பாடுகள் வழக்கத்திற்கு மாறாக ஒழுங்கீனம் செயல்களாக கண்டறியப்பட்டால் தேர்தல் குழுவால் எனது பதவி பறிக்கப்படும் என்பதை நான் நன்கு அறிவேன். மேலும் எனது பதவியை நானே முன்வந்து பதவி விலகுவேன் என்று உறுதியளிக்கிறேன். நன்றி.
Mona Chandran sir to honor our sports secretary Monalisa Mudali of 12A.
I, Monalisa Mudali of Standard 12A.
I am Monalisa Mudali N of Standard 12A solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere school sports secretary of Ramanyam Shankara Metric Higher Secondary School. I, as the school sports secretary, by my behavior and my performance, I will set an example for my school mates. I will develop sports skill and also help to support to enhance all other house members. I will support my house master and PT staffs in organizing events. I will give my support to all the house members and be supportive for all the sports related events. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I will also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you. I request our sports committee, Subhash sir, to honor our assistant sports secretary, Rakesh S. of 12B.
I, Rakesh of standard 12B.
I am S. Rakesh of standard 12B, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be the honest and sincerity school sports secretary of Ramyam Sankaram Education IS Secondary School. I am as the school sports assistant secretary by my behavior and my performance will be a set of example for my schoolmates. And I will be develop my sports skills and also help to support to encourage all other house members. I will support my school masters and PT teachers to organize the events. I will my support to all the house members and be supportive for all the sports related events. I am always aware that electric commission can disqualify me in any activities of mismanagement in found my part. I also ensure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you. I now request our academic coordinator, Raja sir, to honor Aqua House Captain Gautam of 12B.
I, D. Gautam of Standard 12.
I am D. Gautam of Standard 12, solemnly affirm in the fame, name of God and promise to be the honest and sincere leader of Aqua House. I shall be my behavior and the performance set by an example. I will not be partial. I will encourage teamwork. I will respond to my teamwork in the honest, effective manner. I will develop personal and professional skill and face all the challenges with pure sportsman. I will make all the students participate in all events or sports. I will maintain good discipline. I will inspire not only the house students, but also other students who excel in various sports. I will support my house master and PT staffs in organization event. I solve and responsibly for all the mistakes. I am aware that the elected committee can disqualify me from any activity of misbehavior infounded on my part. I also ensure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you.
சந்தோஷம் விளையாடுதேன் உன்னாலே அன்பெங்கும் மலை பாயுதேன் தலைவா தலைவா.
I now call upon Aqua House Mistress Jayalakshmi to honor our Aqua House Vice Captain Gayatri of 12B.
I, G. Gayatri Devi of Standard 12. I am G. Gayathri Devi of 12B, solemnly affair in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere leader of Aqua House. I shall my behaviors and performance set an example. I will increase the teamwork. I will develop a personal and professional skills and face all the challenges with the pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some events or sports. I will inspire not only my house students but also other house students who excel in various sports. I will support my house masters and PT staff in organizing event. I will aware that the elections committee can disqualify me if any activities of misbehaviors in found of my part. I also assume that I will resign my post on such a situation. Thank you. I now call upon our event committee, Arumai Selvam sir, to honor Dharani Marimuthu of class 12A.
Hi, Dharani Marimuthu of standard 12A.
Hi, Dharani Marimuthu of standard 12A, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be a honest and sincere leader of Ignis House. I shall, by my behavior and my performance, set an example. I will be not partial. I will encourage teamwork. I will represent my team in the most efficient manner. I will develop personal and professional skills and face all the challenges with pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some event or sport. I will maintain good discipline. I will inspire not only by house students, but also other house students who excel in various sports. I will support my house masters and PT staffs in organizing events. I am solely responsible for all the mistakes. I am aware that election committee can disqualify me from if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you.
I now call upon our Ignis House Mr. Suganya Ma'am to honor our Ignis Vice Captain Divya Deshni.
Good evening to everyone. I, Divya Deshni of Standard 11.
I, S. Divya Deshni of Standard 11, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere leader of Ignis House. I shall, by my behavior and my performance, set an example. I will encourage teamwork. I will develop personal and professional skills and face all the challenges with pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some event or sport. I will inspire not only by my house students but also other house students who excel in various sports. I will support my house master and PT staff in organizing events. I am aware that election committee can disqualify me if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I also assume that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you. I now call upon our Terra House Master Karnakaran sir to honor our Terra House Captain Praveen M of 12B.
I am Praveen of Standard 12.
I am Praveen of Standard 12. Solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere leader of Terra House. I shall by my behavior and my performance set an example. I will not be partial. I will encourage teamwork. I will represent my team in the most effective manner. I will develop personal and professional skill and face all the challenges with pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some event or sports. I will maintain good discipline. I will inspire not only my house students, but also other house students who excel in various sports. I will support my house master and PT staffs in organizing event. I solely responsible for all the mistake. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me from if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you.
I now call upon our Terra House mistress, Sharmila ma'am, to honor our Terra House vice captain, Sharmuga Priya of 11A.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Sharmuga Priya of Standard 11A.
I, Shanmuga Priya of Standard 11, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere leader of Terra House. I shall, by my behavior and my performance, set an example. I will encourage teamwork. I will develop personal and professional skills and face all the challenges with pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some events or sports. I will inspire not only my house students, but also other house students who excel in various sports. I will support my house masters and PT staff in organizing events. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me if any activity of misbehavior is found of my part. I also assume that I resign my post in such a situation. Thank you. I now call upon Ventes House Master Sadasivam Sir to honor Ventes House Captain Albert Raja of 12A.
Oath of Ventes House Captain. I, C. Albert Raja of Standard 12A.
I, C. Albert Raja of 12A, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere leader of Ventes House. I shall, by my behavior and my performance, set an example. I will not be a partial. I will encourage teamwork. I will encourage my team in the most effective manner. I will develop personal and professional skills and face all the challenges with pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some event or sport. I will maintain good discipline. I will inspire not only for my house students, but also for other students who excel in various sports. I will support my house master and PT staff in organizing events. I am solely responsible for all the mistakes. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me if any activity of misbehavior is found on my part. I also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you.
I now call upon our Ventes House Mistress, Senthavel Ma'am, to honor our Ventes House Vice Captain, Induja of 11A.
Oath of Ventes House Vice Captain. I, Induja D of Standard 11A.
I, Induja D of Standard 11A, solemnly affirm in the name of God and promise to be an honest and sincere leader of Ventes House. I shall set an example by my behavior and my performance. I will encourage teamwork. I will develop and personal and professional skills and face all the changes with pure sportsmanship. I will make all the students participate in some event or sport. I will inspire not only my house students but also other house students who excel in various sports. I will support my house, master and PT staffs in organizing event. I am aware that the election committee can disqualify me if any of misbehavior is found on my part. I also assure that I will resign my post in such a situation. Thank you.
I request all overtakers to come in front of the stage.
Hello friends, this is Dan Basco of 12A. Today, I stand before with great pride and humility as I address you as the school people leader. First of all, let me express my sincere gratitude to all my students and teachers who have placed their trust in me. Dear students, we are not merely students. We are the leaders of tomorrow. I pledge to listen to your concerns and act according to your needs. Education is not confined to the four walls of the classroom. It extends beyond textbooks and exams. Lastly, my dear friends, I humbly ask for your support and trust as we embark on this journey together. Thank you for your patience and attention. Let's work together to make our school the very best it can be. Thank you.
I now call upon our assistant pupil leader, Kritika of 12B, to share a few words.
Good evening, everyone. I am Kritika of Standard 12B, elected as assistant school pupil leader of Ramnim Shankara Metric High Secondary School. I thank everyone who have cast their votes in favor of me. Thank you for trusting me. I will do my best for the betterment of the school. Today, I want to share some golden words that will transform our lives in a positive way. There is a saying which goes, opportunities are never last, the other person takes it. So make use of every opportunities that comes in your way. Remember, even diamonds undergo pressure to change into something priceless. We all are young and talented. So let's spread our wings and soar higher and higher. Thank you for the opportunity.
I now call upon our sports secretary, Mona Lisa, to share a few words.
Good evening, one and all present here. I'm Mona Lisa Mudali Yen, standard of 12A. Thank you for having elected me as the sports secretary. Sports is one thing that is enjoyed by all ages. Right from the age of 1 to the age of 101, everyone loves games. I know that PT period is the best period of a week. So I assure you that I will support you to develop your physical and mental ability. It does not matter how many times you get knocked down, but how many times you get up. Thank you.
I now call upon our assistant sports secretary, Rakesh S. of 12B, to share a few words.
Good evening, friends. I am Rakesh, assistant sports secretary. Bring me a court. A leader must be inspired or his team will expire. I repeat, a leader must be inspired or his team will expire. There is a no I in my team. There is ensure that there will be a no I in my team. There is a teamwork. I am sure you will be or support me in achieving success in the game as play. There at assistant sports secretary, I will sure that all the houses perform well and the work will the spirit of sportsmanship. Thank you.
I now call upon our aqua house captain Gautam D to share a few words.
Good evening to one and all. I am D Gautam of 12B. I am specialization in coco and volleyball. I am standing before you today as your elected captain of aqua house. I am humbled and honored by your trust and confidence. Thank you for choosing me to lead the aqua house. We are a diverse group bonded together by our shared love for the sports. Let us celebrate our strength. As your captain, my primary responsibility is to guide towards our goal. Winning is not just about trophies and medals. It's about pushing our limits and overcoming challenges. Remember, it's not about how many times we fall. It's about how many times we rise stronger and more stronger than before. I repeat, it's not about how many times we fall. It's about how many times we rise stronger and more stronger than before.
Let us build unity. Teamwork is lifeblood of our success. We are not just individual athletes. We are a great team of a family of Ramnem Shankara Metric High Secondary School. I promise to be there for each one of you to listen, support and encourage. Let us march forward with heads held high. Thank you.
I now call upon our Aqua House Vice Captain Gayatri G of 12B.
Good evening to all present here. I am G. Gayatri Devi of 12B. I am so grateful and honored to be elected as a Vice Captain of Aqua House. Thank you for choosing me to lead Aqua House. I assure that I would value this post, work harder to do justice for same. I am confident that I will be a suitable candidate. I promised work hard to be an effective leader, that I would be a that you would be proud of in house. I also assure that I will put all my possible effort for wholeheartedly bringing a success as I am too able to a good leader who you can look up to as well as a friend. Being a vice captain of Aqua House, I would assure that active participation of my teammates recognize and each and every talented and guide direct them accordingly. Today I want to share some good thoughts juniors and my friends. There is a quote which is say, if you are young, it's like you have got a wings to fly. The horizon is your limit. Dream higher and higher. Never look back. Nothing can stop from you are achieving what is meant for you. Let's time taken to hold. Stay united, disciplined and fearless, being responsible for our acts. Never give up to chance to win. Let's join our hands to conquer more victories. Let's taste our success. Thank you.
I now call upon Ignis House Captain Darini Marimuthu of Class 12A to share a few words.
Good evening to one and all gathered here. I am Darini Marimuthu, standing here as your Ignis House Captain. I specialized at Coco and Cricket, that everyone can become a champion. I thank all the friends and teachers who had been a great support. Without you, I am nothing. Because of you guys, I have become the house captain. Thank you for giving me the chance to win. I realize it's a privilege to have the honor, and I am confident that I will do my best. I promise to work hard to be an efficient leader, that you will be so proud of our school. I will try to uphold and obey all the rules and regulations of our school. I will be the role model that you can look up to. I will assist students in every way to do best of my abilities. I will solve all your problems. I will make sure that this time we will win one D cup. The victory is ours. I repeat it, victory is ours. I would like to share a beautiful quote about teamwork. Talent wins games. Talent wins game, but teamwork and intelligence wins championship. To conclude, focus in your sports and studies, which will lead to success. I'm here for you, always, and I will do the best. Thank you.
I here call upon our Ignis House Vice Captain, Divyadashini of 11A.
Good evening all, I am Divyadashini of 11A. I am so grateful and honored to be elected as a Vice Captain of Ignis House. Thank you for choosing me to lead Ignis House. I am sure that I would value this post and work hard to do justice for the same. I promise to work hard to be an effective leader that you would find proud of in team. I also assure you that I will put all possible efforts wholeheartedly to bring success to us. Thank you.
I now call upon our Terra House Captain Praveen of 12B.
Good afternoon to everyone. I am Praveen from Standard 12. I want to get some motivation in you. Dream big, according to the words of Mother Teresa. Life is a game, play it. Life is a dream, chase it. Life is a sorrow, overcome it. Life is a challenge, face it. Life is a promise, fulfill it. Life is a song, sing it. So finally, life is a life, live it. Always be careful with your words. Words can make you, break you. Words can heal your soul. So whatever it is, please try to use positive words in your life. They call it as adversity. I call it as opportunity. They call it as my weakness. They call it as my weakness. I call it as my strength. They call me as disabled. I call myself differently abled. They see my disability. I can see my ability. Always remember that every mistake is an opportunity to learn. I repeat, every mistake is an opportunity to learn. So keep learning. Thank you for your patience. I will lead and guide the Terra House. Once again, thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
I now call upon Terra House Vice Captain Shanmuga Priya to share a few words of 11A.
Good evening, one and all. I am Shanmuga Priya of Class 11A. I am a Vice Captain of Terra House. I am specialized in Coco. I feel very blessed to be appointed as a Vice Captain. I would like to thank our school management, coordinate teachers and friends. I make the best use of this opportunity. Together we will achieve great success. Because leadership is not about being the best. It is about making everyone also the best. I hope that I can live up to your expectation. And I will do my best and I do not you let down. I will also encourage all the team members to participate in various activities. Everyone should get a chance to display their talents and skills. No one of you will be let begin. I will lead my house properly and I will do my best. Thank you for this opportunity.
I now call upon our Ventures House Captain Albert Raja C of 12A.
Good evening to my friends and my teachers. I am Albert Raja of 12A. I am standing here as a Ventures House Captain. I am specialized in cricket, kabaddi and volleyball also. I am assured that I will not misuse my captainship and I will not break your trust you put on me. Let's show our individual skill. Sports can make a person stronger physically and mentally also. Together, let's show our sportsmanship. Thank you.
I now call upon our Ventures House Vice Captain Induja of 11A.
I am Induja of Class 11A. I am a good kabaddi player. I am so grateful for being a Vice Captain for Ventures House. I will do my best to bring out everyone's talent and help to get a good name for our house and housemates. Few words about Ventures House. Sky is the limit. It's the color of happiness, optimism, creativity, sunshine and spring. Students of this house are impeccable, par excellent and exquisite. Thank you.
Last but not the least, now I call upon our managing trustee, Basha sir, to share a few words.
அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். இல்லை ரொம்ப கைத்தட்டு உற்சாகம் பண்ணிங்கன்னா நான் ரொம்ப நேரம் பேசிடுவேன். ஆல்ரெடி அம்மா அப்பா வர்றது வெயிட் பண்ணுறாங்க, சரியா? ஸோ ரொம்ப மகிழ்ச்சியாக இருக்குது. கர்ம வீரர் காமராஜர் அவங்க பிறந்த தினத்தை கொண்டாடுற இந்நாளில் இந்த ஸ்கூல் பீப்புள் லீடர் எல்லாருக்கும் பதவி பிரமாணம் செய்து வைப்பதில் நான் மற்ற மகிழ்ச்சி அடைகிறேன். மிக சிறப்பாக இந்த நிகழ்ச்சி நடந்தது. நீங்கள் தான் ஓட்டு போட்டீங்க, நீங்கள் தான் உங்கள் தலைவரை தேர்ந்தெடுத்தீங்க. ஸோ இந்த நேரத்தில் ஒரு கேள்வி, இப்போ இங்கே நான் ஸ்கூல் பீப்புள் லீடருக்கு பதவி பிரமாணம் செஞ்சு வச்சேன் இல்லையா, நம்மளுடைய தமிழக முதலமைச்சருக்கு யார் பதவி பிரமாணம் செஞ்சு வைப்பா? தெரிஞ்சவங்க கை தூக்குங்க. பதில் சொல்லுங்க. தமிழக முதலமைச்சருக்கு யார் சொல்வா? ஆ, யாரு? கவர்னர். மேடைக்கு வாங்க, ஒரு பிரைஸ் கொடுக்குறேன். தமிழக முதலமைச்சருக்கு பதவி பிரமாணம் செய்து வைத்திருக்க அந்த அதிகாரம் தமிழக கவர்னருக்கு உள்ளது, கரெக்ட்? வாங்க. பாரத பிரதமர் யார் பதவி பிரமாணம் செய்து வைப்பா? வாங்க. பிரசிடென்ட் சொன்னார் இல்லையா, பிரசிடென்ட்க்கு யார் பதவி பிரமாணம் செஞ்சு வைப்பா? கை தூக்க, கை தூங்க. ஓகே, நீங்க ஃபர்ஸ்டோ? ஆ, சண்டர் சொல்லுங்க, ஆன்சர் சொல்லுங்க. பிரைம் மினிஸ்டர். ராங் ஆன்சர். ஜனாதிபதிக்கு யார் பதவி பிரமாணம் செய்து வைப்பா? பிரைம் மினிஸ்டர். தப்பு
சார், இது வந்து மினிஸ்டர். பிரைம் மினிஸ்டர்.
தப்பு, தப்பு. நேஷ், ஆ சொல்லுங்க தம்பி.
சார், சுப்ரீம் கோர்ட் நீதிபதி.
வா, கரெக்ட். வாங்க. சுப்ரீம் கோர்ட் நீதிபதி. ஆ, சுப்ரீம் கோர்ட் நீதிபதி சொன்னார் இல்லையா, அந்த சுப்ரீம் கோர்ட் நீதிபதிக்கு யார் பதவி பிரமாணம் செஞ்சு வைப்பா? தம்பி மைக்கை வாங்கிட்டு சொல்லுங்க.
சிஎம்.
தப்பு. நெக்ஸ்ட். ஆ, நல்ல முயற்சிக்கு பாராட்டுகள். சொல்லுங்க. எஸ், கரெக்ட். வாங்க நாளைக்கு. ஆ, சுப்ரீம் கோர்ட் நீதிபதிக்கு இந்தியாவின் தலைவர் அவர்கள் தான் பதவி பிரமாணம் செய்து வைப்பார்கள். வாங்க. அவ கூடுதலா ஒரு தகவலை சொல்லிட்டு போறாங்க. இந்த தகவலை எனக்கு சொன்னது என்னுடைய டாக்டர் நிஷா மேம். எங்க சோசியல்ல இது ஒரு சப்ஜெக்ட் ஆகிறது, அதனாலதான் இந்த ஆன்சர் சொன்ன அப்படின்னு நிஷா மேம் கொடுத்தாங்க. ஓகே குட். இதான் படிப்புங்கிறது இந்த மாதிரி பொது இடத்துல பயன்படுத்தான படிப்பு. ஸோ கர்மவீரர் காமராஜர் அவர்கள் பிறந்த நாளில் உங்களுக்கு எல்லாருக்கும் பதவி பிரமாணம் செஞ்சு வச்சிருக்கேன். அவர்கள் போல் எளிமையாகவும் நேர்மையாகவும் உண்மையாகவும் ஒரு நல்ல தலைவராக நீங்களாம் வர வேண்டும் என்று நான் ஆசைப்படுகிறேன். மனதார நான் வாழ்த்துகிறேன் இந்த கர்மவீரர் காமராஜர் அவர்கள் பிறந்த நாள் அன்னைக்கு. வருட வருடம் இதே போல் இந்த பதவி பிரமாணம் செய்து வைக்கப்படும் என்பதை நான் சொல்லிக்கொள்கிறேன். தலைவன் என்பது தலைவன்களுக்கு ஒரு தகுதி இருக்கும். ஸோ தலைவன் வந்தால் எப்படி நடந்துக்கிறோங்கிறத கர்மவீரர் காமராஜரை பற்றி நீங்கள் படிங்க, தெரிஞ்சுக்கிங்க. ஸோ உங்களுக்கு ஒரு நல்ல தலைவனாக உங்களால் வர முடியும் நான் என்று மனதார வாழ்த்தி விடைபெறுகிறேன். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.